Hi guys, this is Paige. I'm going to continue with God's hidden messages. Now this video is by Selena Gomez. There's nothing sexual in it, okay? This is God edifying me, okay? Through what my ex-boyfriend did to me. It's just, I'm showing people how God speaks, okay? Okay, this girl represents me. She has a dress on. It's called the daisy dress. They're pink daisies, but you'll see also on her hair, there's daisies. I think it might be a pink rose in her hair, but it might also be a pink daisy. Now that on her chest, I think that might be a Catholic thing, but God just uses it to show me that's like the Holy Spirit within me, okay?
Ya no duele como antes, no. La herida de tu amor sano.
Yeah, it looks like a pink rose, which God showed me. I'm like, you see, he showed me I cover you in daisies, and he let me know that dress, it's like a designer dress. It's called the daisy dress. It's like God telling me I covered you in daisies.
De una vez por todas.
You see, she's singing and flowers are growing. That's like me preaching, okay? Okay, now this is her and the Holy Spirit in her. You see, that's like the Holy Spirit within me. God put this in her mind to make for me. It's like God showing me I have wings symbolically. He's shown me this many times, but. Do you see this? What she's sitting down at the table. There's actually behind her, I'm just noticing. There's like pitchers. It's almost like, you know, how I'm a fixer of pots. And we are the vessel of God, but God showed me I'm a fixer of pots. I give people the right doctrine. God's children are like pots. But anyway, I wanted to show you guys, she's at the table. What does she look? She's looking into the table and it's a mirror, right? In the mirror again. You see, there's fire in it. This is her probably burning her ex-boyfriend's stuff, but you could think of it as me having fire power. This is a flower blooming and butterflies. One of them is blue, I believe. God kind of showed me I'm like the rose and I bloom, you know, like a flower. She's singing and behind her is rainbow mirrors, or not mirrors, I'm sorry, windows. It's like rainbow when I sing. Okay, the mirror again. You see there's a rose right there and the mirror. She's in the mirror. Do you see? And there's an angel there. I'm like God's angel. You see behind her, you'll see it a little bit, there's sunflowers, which mean seek me, or actually it means you are my sunshine. That's what God shows me, because the sunflower is like sunshine to him, and he's my sunshine, I'm his. That's like me singing or preaching or praying and the ceiling being open up. Like it's like my power. There's also a guitar that you see. I'm like the guitar or musical instrument God plays. This is God healing my heart. He's showing me he's healing me. That's my ex-boyfriend's last name right there. Literally from God, so much so. And this is not to put him down or something. This is just showing everyone how God speaks and what he did for me. And that's me walking out the door. You see how God speaks? It's amazing, guys. God made that for me after my ex-boyfriend hurt me to edify me.